In the history of Disney World, they've closed 6 times for hurricanes, so how do they prepare for one? Trash cans are wrapped in plastic and filled with water, as well as turnstiles and unruly children. Monorails are sometimes tucked inside the Contemporary. Lights are wrapped in bags because in case the light breaks, it's all in the bag. Ponds and lakes may be drained to prevent flooding. And Disney keeps the guests updated with signs and a TV channel to watch for updates.